Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me Pragya and today I'm going to show you the Nykaa eyeshadow palette which I have bought from Nykaa obviously. And this is a complete neutral palette containing 10 colors in it. And I will be showing you all the swatches of the shades and how it works on me, and the prices will be on the screen. And the links will be in the description box below. So without any further delay, let's jump into the video. So this is Nykaa's eyeshadow palette containing 10 colors. Among them, 4 are shimmer colors as you can see, and the rest of the 6 are matte colors. So let's first see the swatches. It contains a sponge tip brush which for me is of no use, so let's keep it aside. The first is a matte shade, the pigmentation is quite nice and these are buttery soft, not chalky at all. This retails for $5.99 and at this price point, this pigmentation is okay. The shimmer colors are really very nice. It gives you a metallic finish. This is again a shimmer color, coppery shimmery color. Wow, this is very beautiful. Next is a golden shimmer color. This is also so beautiful. ये ज़्यादा expensive तो है मेरे हिसाब से, मतलब 10 shades मिल रहा है सिर्फ $5.99 में, तो expensive है मेरे हिसाब से, लेकिन pigmentation अच्छा ही है price point के हिसाब से. Not bad. ये shade बहुत ही अच्छा है. ये shades मतलब जिन लोगों को neutral eye makeup करना ज़्यादा पसंद है उन लोगों के लिए अच्छा है. और ये transition area के लिए भी बहुत ही अच्छा palette है. ये भी shimmer color है, brown का. और last है black color. सो गाइस, ये था मेरा पैलेट का स्वाचेस. आप लोग देख ही सकते हो कि कैसा है. मेरे हिसाब से तो बहुत ही अच्छा है, लेकिन थोड़ा ज़्यादा एक्सपेंसिव है क्योंकि इससे ज़्यादा सस्ता आपको स्विस ब्यूटी या हिलारी डोडा का मिल जाएगा. मैंने उस पर भी वीडियो बनाया था, अगर आपने नहीं देखा है तो मैं यहाँ पर आई बटन में लिंक कर दूँगी, आप ज़रूर देखना वो वीडियो. So if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up and please subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. So until next time, stay safe, stay happy. Bye bye guys.